marketing your property before you have, or marketing any property before you have a contract for the sale of that property. Okay, so everybody knows it. To put a property out to market, if it's a residential property, it needs to have a contract for the sale or purchase of land, or the sale and purchase of land, in your office prior to putting ads on the internet, prior to talking about it, prior to putting a sign up on the property. All of those things, you cannot present it to the market. There are a lot of people, however, who believe, and it's a bit of a myth out there, believe that if you just say, oh no, well, I've got this property and I've got an agency for it, but we can't negotiate around this property. But yeah, I'll tell you about it because I've got a listing. It's not the deal. It is about offering this property to market. Now, if you're just talking to one person and you're telling them that the address is 12 Daffodil Street, then you are offering that property to that person for sale. If you do not have a contract for the sale and purchase of land, a full contract for the sale and purchase of land for that property, then you cannot offer that to market. That means you cannot talk to anyone about that property. So make sure you have those compliance points in place before you are actually starting the marketing of that property.